Trojans continue their hunt for hardware in the PIAA state tournament after sweeping Penn Manor in the quarter.
Exeter High School in Berks County was the scene of a state semifinal showdown between two Pennsylvania Volts to compete in the state championship game. First set in Parkland comes out and takes the lead early on, going on a five big with a few points of their own. Sean Lewis tries to kill, but it's blocked by Logan Smiley. The Knights quickly close. The Swiss take the first set 25-23. The two teams will fight for every single point during the two sets to nothing. The game enters the third set and Hempfield's backs are against the wall. They'll come out swinging 5-15, and for only the third time in 22 games, Parkland will need extra sets to decide. Again, here come the Black Knights. Nikolexko with the serve. Parkland sends it over, but Rainier comes up once again with the deal, and here it comes. Micheletti with the set, and here comes Hillman for the kill, and that'll be Hempfield 1.
We really came out strong the first and second game, but I think the third game our energy level brought down a little bit. I think that happened.
Historic run. It's the first time in program history that the Trojan boys are headed to a state championship game. Something only a handful of schools in the state of Pennsylvania have been able to accomplish. The boys now hope to follow in their great day.
It's almost unbelievable. Do you think about it? To think that, you know, that the girls team kind of set the bar as high as it can be. What the environment's like. You know, I've been fortunate enough to play in two semifinals and coach in one prior to this, and we never were able to get over that hump. They're doing is big, and they have to really just admire what they've accomplished.
It's a great feeling. We've been working very hard all season.
The championship, it's really a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and we'll work hard the next few days of practice and come out on Saturday ready to play.
The Trojans are high school. Breland Moore, 2 Sports.
Well, congratulations to the Parkland Trojans. We Ante, and speaking of Parkland, baseball, softball begin their quest for state gold tonight with the playoffs opening up.
Rare five of the season.